Hey, good morning again. It's Brett here, just getting you some footage for you, mate, on the obviously the 2010 Mitsubishi Triton, the GLXR you're inquiring on earlier today. But yeah, but just to take you right around the vehicle, as I was touching on the telephone, mate, it certainly is a very, very above average standard of car, being a city vehicle. It's been sold by the local Mitsubishi dealership down the road. All of its services, as I'll show you shortly, but every time the car's had anything done in terms of a service, it's always been done at the local Mitsubishi dealer. So of course all the technicians and everyone working on the car have done everything as per specifications. But just taking you around the car to sort of show you, or hopefully appreciate the condition this vehicle's in, because it is absolutely fantastic. But said it's got a nice set of Bridgestone Jeweler ATs on the vehicle, good healthy set of tread there underneath the guard for you, as you can hopefully tell as you're looking through. Nice set of polished and finished off alloy sidestep there as well for you. Sorry, not polished. just taking you back around the full entirety of the vehicle. So once again, rear tyres would be about the same. They'd be comfortably 80 to 85%. I've had those tyres for quite a few years on my current vehicle, and so they're just a great driving all-round tyre. But to give you a look over that, so as you may notice, all the rims are in fantastically good order. Likewise the inside of the car as well, but just to show you on this side, said I don't think it's really had anyone sit in the back of the vehicle, to be honest. It's immaculate. It's got Triton custom fitted floor matting for you, obviously drop down armrest, drink holder. Said your rear window there is electronic and adjustable for you as well. Just to show you inside the cabin as well, as I am, just to give you a bit of a broader look inside the vehicle as you enter into it. Said you do have stereo controls, cruise control fitted into it there for you. This one's actually had a Bluetooth installed for you after the fact, so you've got Bluetooth in there as well. Said your service schedule, where she sits at the moment. Its last service was at 48,000, so it's where she's currently. giving you a bit more of a breakdown in terms of the display on the dash. Full air conditioned option. High and low range, of course, through your T-bar, your transfer, electronic aerial adjuster down there with the cigarette lighter. It's a nice big bucket there with auxiliary options, things like that throughout the vehicle for you as well. So as you can see, it's an immaculately presented vehicle inside and out. Just taking you back around this rear of the car, as you'll notice too, it's got air ventilation there in the back for you. Keep any goods from getting too much dampness or moisture or heat. Once again, your rear step there for you, rear tow bar, direct injection common rail turbo diesel in the GLXR model. I'm just going to open up the back here, if you can bear with me. As you'll see as well, fully Rhino line tub throughout, so not only on the tailgate here for you, but it's not a plastic liner, it's a fully sprayed on Rhino lining. Toughest product in the market, certainly prevent any rust, any marking, keep the vehicle in a very high standard for many years to come. Struts and everything are all adjustable there and removable, so if you'd like to take off that hard top, it's about a 30 second process to detach it from the car. Once again, just bringing you back around this side of the vehicle. Tyres again, they're obviously been put on at the same time and they're all as consistent as each other. Likewise the car. Said I'm still, honestly, I'm trying to find you some stone chips or marks on the vehicle, and from all I can see at the moment, said it's obviously been prepared. Sorry, there we go. There might be a little bit of, yeah, that is actually coming off. Thought I'd found a scratch, but no. So once again, right through your flares on your guards, your fog lights down on the front there, right through the front bar. So there might be one or two tiny little ones in there behind the nudge bar, which you might be noticing now. If I put my finger up to them, you probably realise how minute they are. Taking you right around, no cracks in the lenses. You've got plastic headlight protectors, you've got bonnet protector, you've got the factory fitted Mitsubishi nudge bar, you've got a snorkel built on the side, you've got your side steps, you've got your tow bar, your roll bar, your lid, everything in there ready to go. I'm just going to start the car up for you now and open up the bonnet. So back into the vehicle again. See why we've got it running. That's the anti-lock brakes. 2.5 litre common rail turbo diesel. So mechanically it's just as tight as anything. Obviously a bit of preventative there for on all your contacts and your battery system. Everything's all per original as of the day you got him. Don't know if I did there, mate, but I'm just going to come back here and show you your service books. So just to give you a quick refresher, the car was actually put on the road and sold by the local Mitsubishi dealership here in Cairns. We obviously we're down the road from them, and every service that's ever been done in the car has been logged and stamped in here. I'll quickly flick through there to show you those. So right through the age of the vehicle, it's the very first service there being done at 11,000 k's. Now we have at 24,000 k's, being 15,000 k intervals. Coming through to 34,000, but he's done it on the time, not the kilometres. So given the obviously the lightness of the vehicle in terms of driving, he's done it as per the calendar. So 48,000 k's was the last service that was done, and that of course now falls into the 58,000 k service that we've listed up there in the windscreen for you. But so there are floor mats, dash mats, protectors, bonnet protectors, headlight protectors, all the accessories that we discussed. Everything is inclusive in this driveway deal for you. Thanks again for your inquiry, certainly appreciate that. Obviously once you've had a look over the car, I'd love to get your thoughts on it and see what we can do to work out a deal for you. So, but there she is, the Mitsubishi Triton. Thanks again, we'll be in touch.